haere mai. Haere mai e ngā matawaka o te motu o te ao hoki. Nau mai, haere mai, i runga te karanga o te whare wānanga o Tāmaki Makaurau. Mō tēnei rā, tino whakahirehira mō ngā tauire nei. Ko horahia te whāriki, ki te ihi, ki te wehi, ki te mana, i runga i te marae o te rā. Nō reira, piki mai, kake mai, haere mai rā.
Please be seated. Ena mana, ena reo, ena hoi whā. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. Vice-Chancellor, Pro-Chancellor, Council members, members of the University, special guests, graduands, families and friends. I extend a warm welcome to this, the 9th Autumn Graduation Ceremony for 2012 of the University of Auckland. This week, the University is bestowing a total of 7,048 qualifications on some 6,862 students. At this ceremony, degrees will be conferred and diplomas awarded in the Faculty of Education and the Faculty of Arts. A total of 538 in person, plus a further 286 in absentia. As Chancellor, I am privileged to preside at graduation once more. The twice yearly cycle of graduation ceremonies makes them no less significant for the university and me personally than for those of you being kept here today, many for the first and only time. Graduation is always a festive event, rich in history, pomp and colour, but with some endearing contemporary touches. And here in Auckland, our enviable mix of cultures and ethnicities is evident in the variety of dress and adornments worn by some graduands. Today is one of celebration, hard-earned and well-deserved by you, the graduands and diplomates, on your academic feats, and by your family and friends who have encouraged and supported you in good times and in bad, and who are here to rejoice in your success. The university, represented by the council and academic staff members seated behind me, and those many professional staff who direct proceedings with unerring precision, takes equal satisfaction in your hugely significant day. The University of Auckland is deservedly ranked as one of the best universities in the world. The qualifications bestowed on you today will always serve you well in this country and abroad, whether in qualifying you for a fulfilling career or in leading to further challenging study, or simply for your own personal and intellectual enrichment. In today's world of constant and often bewildering change, you cannot afford to stop learning and honing your skills and capabilities. So do keep in mind our ever-expanding range of postgraduate opportunities. The critically important role of major research-led universities, such as the University of Auckland, in modern life is not always understood. Our cutting-edge research is vital for long-term sustainable economic growth and social development, never more so than in these globally uncertain economic times. Universities such as ours equip graduates like you not simply for the jobs of today, but for careers not yet imagined. The University of Auckland's aspirations for the period ahead and our responses to an increasingly constrained funding environment are comprehensive and demanding. They are taking shape in our draft strategic plan for 2013 to 2020. I encourage you to peruse this wide-ranging document on our website and let us have your feedback. I urge you, as eminent alumni of New Zealand's leading university, always to remember your alma mater. We depend increasingly on our graduates for support, moral and political, as well as financial. This at a time when our country's universities receive the lowest income per student in the developed world. Your advocacy and influence are vital in encouraging government and the community at large to fund universities so they can generate the knowledge needed to drive a productive and competitive economy and to create full and satisfying lives for all New Zealanders. But that's enough for me on the challenges currently facing universities. For today is unquestionably your day. I warmly congratulate each and every one of you and trust that you will long cherish memories of your graduation in May 2012. Our speaker at this ceremony is Dr. Malik Monique Faleafia, who is National Manager of LEVAR, a National Pacific Health Workforce Development Program. Dr. Faleafia has worked with Pacific young people in the social services, youth justice and mental health sectors for the past 10 years. She is of Tongan descent and is an alumna of the University of Auckland. After gaining her BA and BA honours degrees, she graduated with a doctorate in clinical psychology in 2004 with a thesis on cross-cultural neuropsychology. She was a Foundation for Research, Science and Technology Top Achiever Doctoral Award winner and was invited to present at international conferences. Dr. Faleafia has held the position at this university of Pacific Clinical Consultant for Child and Adolescent Mental Health Workforce Development. Dr. Faleafia.
Kia rana, malolo lei, nisam bulivanaka, whakalofalahi atu, halo olo keta, kam nā Māori. Whaamalo atu, ilipaia, male ma malu malava, ua au fia le nei aso. Whaatalofa atu, mā lo le soifua, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā tātou katoa. Warm greetings to you all. Chancellor, Vice-Chancellor, distinguished guests, members of the council, members of the university, graduands, family and friends, it is my honour and privilege to address you today at this important celebration. To the staff at the university, congratulations on guiding your students safely to this point. Teaching is one of the most important jobs in the world, and as a University of Auckland alumni, I know firsthand that you prepare us really well. Growing the leaders of today for the challenges that we will face tomorrow is really no easy task. So I would like to thank the teachers at the University of Auckland for their commitment and dedication to the cause. To family and friends, for the sacrifices that you have made to ensure our graduands have been supported in their journeys, for making all those dinners and cups of coffee, for filling up empty gas tanks, and sitting in Auckland traffic, dropping them at uni, for replying to texts no matter what time of the day or how busy you are, for putting up with the latest fads like hearing neck minute 20 times a day, for transferring that extra 20 bucks for all of those emergencies, for providing wise counsel and a shoulder to lean on, and for simply worrying about your loved ones. We thank you and we congratulate you today. You've not only made a significant contribution to shaping the future of our graduands here today, you've helped grow leaders who add to the growth of New Zealand. And for those graduands travelling abroad and for our international students, you've contributed to leadership on a global scale, offering a bit of Aotearoa to other nations. And to our graduands, this is indeed a time for celebration. Today is all about you. And you deserve it. All of those hours upon hours of study and sacrifice, through blood, sweat and tears, they've come to fruition. Your achievements are amazing, and you now carry with you knowledge and skills to help you navigate your way forward in your journey in life. When I started university 20 years ago, my Samoan father, Vui Steve Niumata, was really set on making sure I got a good education. And he gave me some really great advice at the time. He said, be careful at the university. You'll go in with your own opinion and you'll come out with someone else's. But I held this advice really close, and it's advice that I share with the graduates today. What I took from it was two things. Firstly, know who you are and stick to your values. Really simple. Your university experience provided you with knowledge, expertise, analytical skills, competencies, intellectual grunt and discipline to help you take action in your future roles and execute things with brilliance. But it's aligning all of this with your values that will make the difference in life. We're so powerful when our behaviours and everyday decisions align with our values. When this happens, we can be really confident in our opinions. If decisions that we're making don't align with our values, we need to really question why that is happening and do something about it. When we don't do anything about it and let it simmer, that's when our foundations get a bit shaky. The second thing that I took from my father's advice, don't let others define you. In order to do this, we need to take action. You've already taken action by successfully becoming qualified in your respective fields, but now it's time to continue to take action. It was Peter Drucker that said, the best way to predict the future is to create it. Well, it's time to throw away the maps that other people have been providing you with and to create your own map. From today, start to create your own map. Have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. Take risks and navigate that uncharted territory. Uncharted territory. In the words of Henley, I am the captain of my fate. I am the master of my soul. You are not only navigating your own future, you're determining what's on the map and determining the nature of the terrain on it. Distinguished guests, graduands, friends and family, this important celebration is not a neck minute moment. You are deliberately and purposefully mapping your own future. By knowing who we are, aligning our values with what we do, and not allowing others to define us, we are the captains of our own destiny. Thank you for your time. Swifua ma'ia manuia.
Well, thank you, Dr. Faleapia. On behalf of the graduates, can I just acknowledge some wonderfully wise advice, no doubt with some personal experience in there. So can I ask the graduates to show their appreciation again to Dr. Faleapia? This is a meeting of council and convocation of the university for a ceremony of conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. At this ceremony, the Pro-Chancellor, Dr. Ian Parton, and I will be conferring degrees and awarding diplomas. I invite the Pro-Chancellor to award the diplomas and confer the degrees in the first half of this ceremony.
Thank you, Chancellor. By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Ian Parton, Pro-Chancellor, confer the degrees and award the diplomas stated upon those who, within their faculty, have satisfied the requirements of this university.
I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Education, Associate Professor Aitken, to present graduands and that faculty.
Pro-Chancellor, as Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you the students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Education. Graduate Diploma in Teaching Early Childhood Education, Shalini Rima Albuquerque. Claudia Sylvia Orswiller. Helen Louise Ashton. Wendy Joy Black. Lauren Lee Burney. Radhika Chakrabarti. Hayley Ann Clark. Joanne Teresa Clark. Nicole Anna Davis. Lisette D. Papa Leitele Langalasi Fa'alata Fuamatu. Tenille Mary Gardner. Catherine Ann Goldner. Julia Hagen. Garam Han. Rosalind Hensman. Zoe Hudson. Soon Doug Ju. Hassam Rankar. Seema Hari Kishan Kemkar. Kylie Jane Cannell. Brenda Francis Lang Pashke. Kian Lee. Philomena Lobo. Minka Loshka Postovov. Louise Raywin Lowe. Anna Melissa Maitland. Natasha Jane McInnes. Anne McMillan. Samantha Jane McCoy. Verna Felicia Mayer. Elizabeth Dix Mitchell. Elsa Joy Nichols. Rafaela Obnial. Reshma Pathe. Yvonne Joanne Peppers. Anne-Marie Perry-Smith. Joanne Mary Phillips. Marinella Tamara Pinheiro. Jessica Amy Richardson. Ranjita Sahota. Rosemary Patricia Short. Sally Ann Sketcher. Roy Ann Strickland. Anikwa Tahira. Jessica Rose Thompson. Clarissa Silang Cruz Vicencio Wickens. Graduate Diploma in Teaching Primary, Menon Sajad Hatem Albadran. Kevin Alexander. Tanya Mary Ellison. Robin Jane Applegate. Susan Jean Ashford. Mishka Bartman. Vanessa Susanna Barbosa. Dilnavaz Viraf Baria. Alicia Romana Bennett. Candice Briscoe. Roger Bastian Brewer. Sarah Jane Pavelka Brown. Melissa Heather Canning. Patricia Margaret Chapman. Melanie Janet Clark. Rebecca Danielle Crowhurst. Inga Ellen Cuthbert. Marianne Isabel DeVos. Catherine Louise Lorimer Dold. Briar Lauren Edgley. Leilani Aguirre Ekanayake. Helen Tawataina Fotu. Samantha Joanne Gemmel. Paige Ophelia Dawn Goldston Layton. Linda Diane Hall. Matthew Rodney Hansen. Marion Joan Havel. Monique Pauline Hope. Rianne Michelle Huggard. Susie M. Heather Ellen Cartwright Jackson. Lauren Jacqueline Yanata. Teresa Ann Johnson. Wu Kiyong Jung. Robert Philip Catley. Katharina Klee. Siwan Lai. Helen Kramer Lloyd. Natalie Marina McKenzie Brown. Elise Amy Martin. Kate Julia Martin. Yolande Mathley. Shannon Catherine McClure. Cheryl Ann McEwen. Amanda Jane McKinley. Catherine Helen Meredith. Rebecca Claire Miller. Kelly Rosalind Newcomb. Robert George Noble. Yasmin W. A. Newman. Sylvia Loretta Park. Megan Clara Quantrill. Sujata Reddy. Monique Ann Rogers. Jennifer Portia Rucker McAdam. Wilma Schmidt Wheely. Samantha Georgine Scott. Haley Catherine Sharp. Sabine Sheldon. Jill Skeet. Janet Elizabeth Marjorie Stankovich. Holly Jane Stone. Jacob Lee Stringer. Nicola Dean Stanell. Sachko Sumner. Rebecca Joanne Tooley. Mary Ann Walker. Emma Evelyn Weller. David William George Wood. Simon Gordon Wood. To the degree of Bachelor of Human Services. Stephen James Tumuhumia Cribb. Natasha Elizabeth Dalton. Kelsey Ann Karen Fatomaka. Apoweniva Grace Finai. Helena Fusiake Fino. Ursula Patrice Foley. Kelly Lavelles Christine Fuimoano. Katja Maria Kershaw. Simulata Mosamani Pope. Amy Louise Postuma. Shade Pelemamau Mokahelini Tongalea Topiasi. To the degree of Bachelor of Physical Education, Stefan James Barton. Hayden David Blackford. Adam Robert Derricott. Sarah Diana Blakey Inor. Alexandra Claire Witten Feek. Jane Margaret Foster. Danita Sharan Fratelli. James John Glenn. Nicola Louise Howes. Mark Robert John Johnson. Stacey May Kerr. Senior Scholar, Physical Education, Ben Samuel Ketty. Kirsty Jane Leggett. Catherine Lowton. Irina Ann McCormick. Callum Ian McGibbon. Campbell Patrick McLaughlin. Brenton William Moyes. Jodie Ellen Nicole. Ashley Marie Jean Ryan. Iwa Shaker. Hume Sansong. Taryn Deanne Stead. Stephen James Stone. Cherie Anna Marie Jane Taiamoni. I'm sorry, Sheena Anna Marie Jane Taiamoni. Natasha Margaret Thompson. Postgraduate Diploma in Education with Distinction. Jessica Rachel Brown in Early Career Teaching. Sandra Ann Coots. Patricia Ann Hudson in Literacy Education. Rachel Mary Hughes. Kerry Malama Leaf in Early Career Teaching. Meng Jiun Penny Lin. University Graduate Scholar, Moana Brenda Lee O'Sullivan. Postgraduate Diploma in Education with Merit, Chantel Storm de Villiers in Counselling. Adriana Francesca Houston. Maria Mariana King. Paula Jane Miller in Literacy Education. Moria Fine Lanihuli Lomu. Brent Lai Reed. Jacqueline Eunice May Shaw. Raman Deep Kaul Sidhu. Postgraduate Diploma in Education, Vi Falanikul. Kashmira Rustam Kambata. Yi Xiang Lin in Counseling. Andrew Joyner Tala Mailay. Sapana Mishra in Counselling. Makareta Louise Rossi Nurminen in Literacy Education. Olatanga Otenero in Literacy Education. Shunabaga Valley Patha. Kavita Radakua Matabalavu Rabo. Vatia Tia Si Iatia. Susan Feogaki Smith. Jennifer Rosalie Margaret Walker. To the degree of Master of Educational Leadership with First Class Honours. Peter Michael Lehman. To the degree of Master of Educational Leadership with Second Class Honours, First Division, Brenda Ann Martin. Terry Harold Taylor. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Education.
Thank you, Pro-Chancellor, for conferring the degrees and awarding the diplomas in the first half of this ceremony. One of the great pleasures of graduation is the opportunity to hear performances by students from our acclaimed School of Music. Finn Schofield on clarinet, accompanied by Wendy Huang on piano, will now perform fantasy pieces by Robert Schumann. Observed at previous graduations ceremonies that the clarinet is probably my favourite instrument, and you just heard why. The only fantasy piece of that was that it was a fantastic performance by Finn, accompanied by Wendy, and can I ask you to show your appreciation again? Each year we have some memorable performances by students from our acclaimed School of Music, such as the one you've just heard. All graduates and their families who would like to hear further performances are invited to attend the graduation concert at 7:30 p.m. this Saturday in the Town Hall. By the authority vested in me by resolution of the University of Auckland Council, I, Roger France, Chancellor, award the diplomas and confer the degrees stated upon those who within the Faculty of Arts have satisfied the requirements of this university. I call upon the Dean of the Faculty of Arts, Associate Professor Crosthwaite, to present graduands in that faculty.
Chancellor, as Dean, I have the honour of presenting to you the students qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Arts. Diploma in Professional Ethics, Stefan Brof. Stephanie Jean Simpson Plowman. Graduate Diploma in Arts, Margot Jane Baker. Nicole Briney Gabriel Curtis. Claire Jung. Hyo Kyong Lee. Theonosia Petru. Lara Thelma Margaretha Simshitz. Elki Somansu. Blake Dean Smith. Michelle Ann Williamson. To the degree of Bachelor of Arts. Hassan Hussein Ali Abdulnadi. Claire Marie Acton. Kirsty Louise Adair. Grace Patricia Adams. Courtney Paige Addison. Tara Jasmine Ahmed. Fatima Hamid Khalaf Musa Ali Al Sayed. Mariam Al Asadi. Felix Francis Alderson. Zainab Abdul Karim Hassan Ali Hassan Al Haki. Benjamin Samuel Mithin Allen. Joshua Robert Bruce Allen. Hasini Nalika Amarasekara. Lida Amiri. Lynette Heather Amos. Danielle Leslie Anderson. Zoe Arato Anderson. Therese Louise Anderson. Natalie Joy Anderton. Jason Robert Antle. Kristen Unita Owaki. Peter Channel Abigodoa. Helen Tusipepa Apisaloma. Regina Arum. Senior Scholar Arts Paul Thomas Atkinson. Sally Atkinson. Danielle Samantha Zoe Old Julian. Rachel Joy Babington. Ursula Louise Bach. Senior Scholar Arts Matthew Christopher Barrett. Manuel Marinus Bastians. Andrea Baxter. Sasha Beaumier. Elizabeth Joan Beckett. Laura Audrey Ellen Bell. Peter Robert Bellhew. Michael Manuel Bennett. Rebecca Georgia Benson. Senior Scholar Arts Kelsey Lucy Bergen. Nicholas James Bidwell. Rebecca Ann Birrell. Thanks. Benjamin Lewis Charles Blackman. Olivia Anna Bloxham. Daniel John Bosley. Mark Wayne Bond. Jirapon Bunfum. Senior Scholar Arts, Eli James Bolton. Federico Jose Bowen Montenegro. Nicole Barbara Boyce. Carl Joseph Brewer. Marissa Breitenbach. Stacey Ann Brommel. Nicole Bruce. Hemoata Dorothy Paniora Brown. Nicole Lauren Brown. Stacey Jennifer Brown. James Fleet Burry. Annika Jane Bidelay. Senior Scholar Arts, Matthew Philip Calvin. Anita Lorna Campbell. Samantha April Campbell. Dylan Alexander Carr. Samantha Jane Coey. Rajneeta Chand. Phoebe Cecilia Chandler. Chi Chen. Carolyn Christina Chetty. Grace Margaret Chernside. Ayan Su Cho. Sua Choi. Kawei Chow. Rebecca Letitia Chaum. Ada Wyman Chu. Sean Jia Hao Chui. Emma Francis Clark. Senior Scholar Arts, Frances Ann Clark. Emma Frances Clarkson. Hannah Olivia Muriel Claydon. Hannah Jane Cleal. Jessica Robin Coakley. Senior Scholar Arts, Shira Ruth Cohen. Bernard Harcourt Coleman. Peter Alec Colson. Jason Sean Conran. Jeremy Stewart Cooper. Jennifer Tracy Copido. Tara Jane Coppleston. Zoe Laura Cornelius. Michaela Ann Corns. Emma Jane Cooper. Astrid Lee Coward. Rebecca Craig. Catherine Jane Crawshaw. Zoe Nicola Crossland. Rachel Margaret Cunningham. Rebecca Louise Cusack. Soraya Dowd. Adam Francis Dauphin. Michael James Peter Davidson. Diani Ann De Silva. Christopher Keith Deal. Ramona Jesse Debenham. Peter Garang Dung. Margaret Ann Dennehy. Giles Peter Dexter. Rajitha Kulatunga Dolamula. Junyong Dong. Kara Rachel Douglas. Rachel Laura Dove. Elise Bree Dowden. Patrick Kelly Doyle. Lindsay Marie Duckett. Lena Beth Duffin. Sarah Charlotte Ellen Dunbar. Danitza Johanna Dura. Nicole Claire Edmund. Andrea Louise Edwards. Jennifer N. Emma Jo Engelbrecht. Shakira Esop. Erica Bettina Evans. Mark Richard Evans. Andrea Claire Ewan. Ava Natasha Eels. Maria Oloa Fahamausili. Natalie Kate Fabrin. Bessie Florence C. Yan Fun. Xiao Yun Fan. Simon James Farrell. Melissa Meleola Fatuamaka. Katie Ann Featherston. Elizabeth Claire Fisher. Matthew Llewellyn Fisher. John Charles Francis. Stephen John Freer. Kristen Ann Fulton. Postgraduate Diploma in Arts with Distinction. Robin Francis Butterworth in Museums and Cultural Heritage. Jane Louise Ferguson in Sociology. Ruth Ellen Greencole in Art History. James Henry Kerr Inkson in Drama. Rachel Francis Vince in Development Studies. Postgraduate Diploma in Arts with Merit, Lilibeth Gallego in Development Studies. Roberta Gomes in Development Studies. Yu Wing Hui in Psychology. Laumata Faliatoa Margaret Loano in English. Leia Robin McVeigh in Screen Production. Evelyn Riano Ramocci. Postgraduate Diploma in Arts. Frederick Loloa Alatini in Pacific Studies. Ioane Aleke Fa'avai in Pacific Studies. Link Au in Psychology. Te Yen Chin in Screen Production. Stephanie Allison Cook in Drama Studies. Elizabeth Marika Welsh Davies in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Sara Wutjina in Comparative Literature. Tami Atatoshi Monoaki Moko Tangaloa Kingi in Pacific Studies. Sangaha Malua in Anthropology. Damien Roderick MacLeod in Political Studies. Narisha Naranjan in Art History. Fusipala Pangai Bekida Pulaiku in English. Natalie Xiaochan Wong in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Postgraduate Diploma in Language Teaching with Distinction, Huang Hu Huang. Postgraduate Diploma in Translation Studies with Distinction, Emi Bimoto. Haley Jocelyn Kurtz. Rita Maria Len. Postgraduate Diploma in Translation Studies with Merit, Asaki Toyoshima. Postgraduate Diploma in Translation Studies, Cheng Chen Hong. Lao Liu. To the degree of Bachelor of Arts Honours with First Class Honours. Victoria Frances Adams in Art History. Mohammed Reda Yusuf Mahmoud Al Ansari in Education. Faisal Al Assad in Sociology and a Bachelor of Arts. Celia Andrea Mallory Austin in Art History. John Yihao Bai in Psychology. Branko Bogdan in History. Catherine Louise Bond in Art History. Connie Marie Boston in Drama. Anna Bracewell Worrell in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Stephanie Amy Brown in Sociology. Augusta Violet Bunting in Anthropology. Zoe Roisin Bunting in Sociology. Nicola Kate Chadwick in Psychology. Georgina Helen Marie Craw in History. University Graduate Scholar Lauren Elizabeth Davison in Latin. Sarah Marie Dodrell in Psychology. Laura Ann Ewens in Psychology. Rachel Ann Faliatoa in Development Studies. Robert Wayne Fleet in Criminology. Lisa Nicole Ganaway in Psychology. T. Timothy James Gentles in Comparative Literature, and a Bachelor of Arts and a Graduate Diploma in Arts. Christophe Marc Francois Gillaine in History. And a Bachelor of Arts Conjoint and a Bachelor of Laws. Jonathan Arthur Austin Gold in History. Helen Jane Grant in Development Studies. University Graduate Scholar Sharon Tarangi Haswell in History. Dion Terry Henry in Psychology. Christopher Greg Holdaway in Linguistics. Isaac Thomas Hollis in Political Studies. Madeline Grace Valentine King in Film, Television and Media Studies. Noriko Koyama in Linguistics. Sarah Malik in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Oliver James Mannion in Sociology. Branko Marcetic in History. Adele Marie McNutt in Museums and Cultural Heritage. University Graduate Scholar Rebecca Marie Nicholson in Psychology. University Graduate Scholar Elisa Futahelu Warwick Ofamaoni in Anthropology. Johann Michael Ordish in Political Studies. Alia Anam Parveen in Film, Television and Media Studies. Juliet Christel Perano in Sociology. Sarah May Ricketts in Anthropology. Samantha Salisbury in History. Oliver Edward Skinner in History. Samuel Godfrey Oscar Wilson Smith in Political Studies. Stephanie Ann Turner in Political Studies. Angela Corosetta Va'ai in History. Ruth Rhea Van Dyke in Sociology. Nicholas Antonius Willem Maria Wijermaas in Ancient History. Ellen Michelle White in English. University Graduate Scholar Penny Peyton Wolfgram in Psychology. No? Margot Dominique Wu Min Wong in Art History. Adrienne Wooten in Psychology. To the degree of Bachelor of Arts Honours with Second Class Honours First Division. Laura Ashley Aiken in Ancient History. Penelope Jane Arrowsmith in Sociology. Brittany Rose Carroll in Anthropology. Marilyn Rose Chetty in Criminology. Rebecca Sharon Shivers in Political Studies. Xueying Fu in Sociology. David James Gaspard in Political Studies. Elizabeth Mary Gill in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Matthew Roy Hall in Art History. Henekuda Elizabeth Hollis in Psychology. Jiongbin Park in Political Studies. Lynette Preeti Prasad in Sociology. Zachary James Pryor in History and a Bachelor of Arts. Peter Stewart Ramage in Political Studies and a Bachelor of Arts. Pamela Rowe in Anthropology. Natasha Turnbull in Anthropology. Milioti Vaikoso in Pacific Studies and a Graduate Diploma in Arts. Jonathan Charles Williams in Political Studies. Christina Monique Wood in English and a Bachelor of Arts. Shishan Wu in Film, Television and Media Studies. Jordan Bradley Yee in Screen Production. Yuri Andreevich Zukov in Political Studies. To the degree of Bachelor of Arts Honours with Second Class Honours, Second Division. Melissa Noel Briones in Anthropology. Sio Lafaeli in Film, Television and Media Studies. Zhu Liu in Economics. To the degree of Master of Public Policy with First Class Honours, Claire Denise Mortimer. To the degree of Master of Public Policy with Second Class Honours First Division, Rachel Jennifer Thurston. To the degree of Master of Public Policy with Second Class Honours Second Division, David Kevin Arthur Radich. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with First Class Honours, Aisha Myra Amin in International Relations and Human Rights. Songyi Choi in Language Teaching. Marcella Di Pietro Selwyn in Translation. University Graduate Scholar Feng Yuan Mei in Translation. Bram Hilda Lowers in International Relations and Human Rights. Yishan Wang in Translation. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with Second Class Honours First Division. Dinah Violet Carruth in language teaching. Amir Cherula in international relations and human rights. Haida Donegan in translation. Anna Katrina Fisher in translation. Antoinette Stephanie Hale in language teaching. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies with Second Class Honours, Second Division, Rachel Marianne Arnault in International Relations and Human Rights. Anna Guo in translation. William Jun in International Relations and Human Rights. Taran Naidu in language teaching. Wang Xinsu in language teaching. Le Jiang in translation. To the degree of Master of Professional Studies, Lu Sun in language teaching. To the degree of Master of Arts with First Class Honours, Jessica Holly Bates in English. Carolyn Lindsay Buring Rabanal in Anthropology. Chantel Marie Alvina Burgoyne in Screen Production. Brett Chapman in linguistics. Arden James Roy Cruikshank in anthropology. Karen Christine Dombrowski in language teaching and learning. Ellen Anna Linnea Engstrom in psychology. Roland Christie French in screen production and a Bachelor of Arts Honours with Second Class Honours First Division in screen production and a Bachelor of Arts. Fu Yao in screen production. Craig Gainsborough Waring in screen production. Timothy Mark Edward George in film, television and media studies. University graduate scholar Leon Gregory Hoffman in geography. Faculty graduate scholar Rosanna Joy Keem in political studies. Aziz Ullah Khan in language teaching and learning. Deti Kuzmalawati in development studies. Georgina May Langdon Paul in Development Studies and a postgraduate diploma in arts with distinction in Development Studies. Tanya Kimberly Mallon in Screen Production and a Bachelor of Arts Honours with First Class Honours in Screen Production. Janet Elspeth McAllister in Sociology and a postgraduate diploma in arts with distinction in history. University Graduate Scholar Marina Alofania McCartney in Screen Production. To the degree of Master of Arts with Second Class Honours, First Division, Erin Ruth Dillon in Languages and Literature. Desislava Andreeva Kapitanova in Film, Television and Media Studies. Helen Shirley King in Film, Television and Media Studies. Wei Min Lu in Asian Studies. Robert Carignan Mignot in Drama. To the degree of Master of Arts with Second Class Honours, Second Division. Emily Nayo Keita in English and a Bachelor of Arts Honours with First Class Honours in English. Zhou Jiang in Film, Television and Media Studies. Adam Christopher King in Screen Production. To the degree of Master of Arts, Poasa Base in Development Studies. Shuang Hao in Language Teaching and Learning. And in absentia, all those other persons named in the Book of Convocation qualified for the award of a diploma or conferment of a degree in the Faculty of Arts.
Okay. The university places great importance on excellence in teaching. It recognises this by making awards each year to teachers who have demonstrated excellence in various aspects of teaching. These awards are contestable across the university and signify truly superior achievement. An award for sustained excellence in teaching has been made to Associate Professor Jennifer Frost in the Department of History within the Faculty of Arts. I call upon a student of that faculty, Sharon Halswell, to read the citation for Associate Professor Jennifer Frost.
Associate Professor Jennifer Frost is truly deserving of this Teaching Excellence Award. Her commitment, enthusiasm, and passion for teaching continue to inspire students, past and present. Jennifer has a rare ability to engage students in her love of history by sharing an infectious enthusiasm evident in her lecturing style, which captivates audiences. She brings history alive by personalizing it in a way that is relevant, by demonstrating that events do not just happen, but it is people who make history. This is a quality that she instills in her students at both undergraduate and postgraduate levels. Like all excellent teachers, Jennifer ensures that her students demonstrate a sound knowledge of theory and methodology. She is clear that history is not only an intellectual exercise of research and writing, but from the past, we can derive purpose for the present. When you care about people, you cannot help but be moved by their history. And Jennifer exemplifies this approach through her innate gift of encouraging her students to engage the heart and not just the head. She also has an ability to step into a student's shoes by relating to each process of their development to enable a successful result. One particular assignment challenged what I thought I knew about history. Jennifer put everything into perspective by simply pointing out that as we push boundaries, we are confronted by our shortcomings, but must never give up. Her grace and wisdom demonstrated humility and empowered me to persevere. In honoring Jennifer with this award, the real winners are her students. Jennifer, without your empathetic approach to the past, your concern for the present and future, and most of all, your ability to deliver the teaching of history in a meaningful way, I wouldn't be standing here today. You have taken a subject that was abstract and brought it to life, in all senses of the phrase. On behalf of all your students and the History Department, congratulations and thank you.
On behalf of the University, I now invite all today's graduates to stand and receive the congratulations of us all. And this would be an ideal opportunity for the graduates to show their appreciation of their families and supporters and the staff of the university who have helped them as they achieve their qualifications. This concludes this meeting of Council and convocation of the University for the conferment of degrees and the award of diplomas. I now invite you to sing the first verse of God Defend New Zealand in Maori and then in English. The words are printed on the reverse of your programs.
because of the interest in renewable energy. The challenges for designing optimised wind turbine is to do measurements in quite difficult terrain. The cost, though, of putting a mast up alongside a turbine goes up 8 times every time you double the size of a mast. And it's important to keep these costs down if renewable energy is going to be successful. One of the things that we're doing with our research is improving the signal quality and the accuracy of our wind measurements by using smart signals. So instead of simply sending out a little peep noise, we send out a very complicated coded acoustic signal. So what I do is use sound, but it bounces off turbulence. And by making up a picture of that, we can visualise what's happening with the turbulence and whether it's moving, and we get wind information from that. The aim of our research with wind turbines is to improve forecasts of power output in the presence of gusts, and also to get much better estimates compared to what models can currently do. So we're using acoustic methods where we have an instrument placed on the ground that sends sound into the air and reflects off turbulence. The push towards renewable energy worldwide is absolutely huge.